So we've saved our biggest work for the end. David Mislanka, the band directors in the house, kind of know this. We have these great pieces in the band world, and like I was saying earlier, you know, a lot of them sound the same. David Mislanka was a very talented composer who left so many amazing, huge works for the band world. And In my experience, I think he's one of the, us band directors are closet orchestral conductors. We just want to get in front of E. Mahler 2 all the time, that kind of thing. And I think David Mislanka gives us pieces that we can kind of indulge in that fantasy a little bit, and as well as the performers. And so it's entitled Give Us This Day, a Short Symphony for Band. And for this concert, we actually shortened it a little more. So we're going to call it Give Us This Half Day. It's in two movements. It's a really wonderful, beautiful, intense, all of the adjectives in the first movement, and then it goes right into the second movement. You'll know when the second movement starts. It gets fast and loud and all that kind of stuff. And so again, just echo all the sentiments for the staff, the faculty, everyone here at this camp, and for all the parents and family members and friends that are here today. What a wonderful week this has been. I hope you can hear it in the music. Can you hear it in the music? Yes? Yes. The reunion is what it's all about. I don't want to be overly corny. We need more of this. We need more people sitting together that don't know each other, kind of communicating this way, because that leads to other good things. I think you all agree. So keep your students doing this. It's good for all of them. It's good for all of us. Thank you for coming. Have a great rest of the summer. We proudly present and perform David Mislanka's Give Us This Half Day.